used to paint in metallic colors which give his figures a spirituality. His favorite colors were black, red, pomegranate red, light blue, blue, pearly gray, green, and violet.
It is believed that his wife Geronima de las Cuevas was the model for the lady in a fair wrap.
By the time Al Greco arrived in Rome, Michelangelo had already been dead for 6 years. When he was asked what he thought about Michelangelo, El Greco replied that he was a good man, but he did not know how to paint. Nevertheless, Michelangelo's influence can be seen in later El Greco's works.
He had many friends and supporters during his lifetime.
One of his paintings is the Feast in the House of Simon.
The Throbbing of Christ is one of his greatest works.
Hugh of Toledo is a landscape painting by El Greco.
The Burial of the Count of Orgaz is now regarded as his masterpiece.
Domenico Stratopoulos created religious paintings depicting themes from the life of Christ and saints. Actually, he had started his career as an icon painter in Crete.
This great artist lived alone as in exile. However, thanks to his friends and loyal clientele, he blossomed.
His works are characterized by major and dramatic contrasts.
A painter, sculptor, and architect of the Spanish Renaissance.
During his stay in Italy, he enriched his artistic style.
In Rome, El Greco faced the competitiveness of other painters.
He produced his best-known paintings in Italy and Toledo, Spain.
Jorge Manuel was his only son.
He's been characterized as an artist so individual that he belongs to no conventional school.
He was considered an eccentric.
In Spain, Domenico Stratopoulos produced some of his best-known mature works.
El Greco's distinctive style of painting is consistent to be an expression of the Venetian Renaissance school. At the same time, it is strongly characterized by personal stylistic elements as a result of his will to produce original work.
He used to live in Venice, but clergyman Diego de Castilla made him move to Toledo in Spain. There, he painted murals in his father's monastery.
When he mastered the oil painting technique, he ceased working on wood and started painting on canvas.
Italian artists in Toronto and Titian helped him master his art.
He was a painter and a sculptor.
Some of his most significant paintings include the Adoration of the Magi, the Disrobing of Christ, and the Burial of the Count of Orgaz.
During the 20th century, he was honored like the professor of art.
Domenico Stratopoulos is also known by the Spanish nickname El Greco, which means the Greek.
El Greco was born in 1541. In 1577, he moved to Toledo in Spain, where he lived and worked until his death in 1614.